Here's how Fred again makes huge vocal ambiences. So first take an ad-lib vocal. Then drop it into Edison. Press Ctrl B to blur the vocal, giving this effect. Drop it back into FL Studio. Fit it to the tempo because the original sample was at 140 BPM. Then make sure to pitch it up a little bit. In this case, it will be 3 semitones. Add a low cut, bit of reverb, delay. And you can add a gross beat to make it a bit more interesting. With, for example, this saw gate, giving this effect. So in the track, it sounds like this. Been waiting so long.